I was a colonel in the Egyptian army before becoming the second Egyptian president. I led the Egyptian Revolution of 1952, which overthrew the monarchy. My move to nationalize the Suez Canal Company in 1956 caused tension with Western powers.